A human race once ruled Tyria. Now, we struggle to hold our ground. We've been defeated, driven back, broken. But we will not surrender. So many nations have fallen. Only Kryta still stands. Our faith is strong despite the silence of the six gods. With courage, we'll make our stand in Divinity's reach. The city is my home. I was born to common folk, just one among many. My friends and I don't seek attention or glory. It's hard enough making ends meet. But I believe we can still shape a brighter world out of the ashes of the past. Today, I stepped outside of Divinity's reach to see the world. When I arrived in Shaymor, the town was under siege by centaurs. Innocent villagers are in danger. Someone has to help. We can't go on living our lives in fear. I have to fight. I have to make a stand. This is my story.
Please, I need your help.
Everybody get to the inn. We can protect you at the inn.
Sergeant, there are more centaurs on the other side of town. Captain Thackeray's calling for reinforcements at the garrison.
If he's calling for help, it must be serious. But I can't spare anyone.
I'll go. Captain Thackeray's never failed Divinity's reach. If I can help him, I will.
Balthazar, bless you. That's the spirit that'll win this war. Good luck.
Thank you.
We must all do our part. Report any suspicion. Another wave coming.
These are
dangerous times.
Enough of this!
Take down the leader!
You think you can defeat me?
Where am I? What happened?
You were injured when the elemental exploded. Captain Thackeray brought you here personally. You've been unconscious for 3 days. You had lots of visitors. Villagers you rescued, some seraph, and even a tavern keeper from the city and his daughter. She came by every day.
That'd be my friends, Andrew and Petra. I'll have to go see them once I'm fully recovered. What should I do now?
Fresh air and exercise are the best medicine. The goddess Duena helped you. Perhaps you could help others?
Thanks, I will. And thanks for taking such good care of me.
I'm not sure I trust him. He's too good looking, too handsome, too sick. You would say that.
Nothing can stop me.